I forgot my train, so this is my hand.
You're here at 10 Tower Office Park, which is a Cummins owned building. As you can tell, it's one of their ads. Here we have an old a Beckwith ride. And as you can tell, it's scenic. It's called Six. Watch out the window. You can see the interchange over there. It's like to the left of the screen. Here at 6. About an hour went out. Let's go out to 1. One chime for down. This is the penthouse. Not really the penthouse, but I don't know. I like the very nice elevator. The cab got wrong since the last time I was here. There's your fixtures, GAL Jet Plus, Beckwith, 988 compliant phone, the old Viking thing. You're out 1. Go one more time. This is where we're running low on time. We got 1. I got 2 braille for some reason. Door doesn't, so it's gonna push the button. I don't like that. And those indicators right there is something you don't normally see. Plus the numbers this time. That's a very weird chime for a Beckwith. Vibrate right there. From the looks of it, everything on the indicator works except the first floor bulb. If you're at 6, or the penthouse rather, you're at 1. Going down. What floor would you like? 2nd. You have to crouch in, someone's getting on.
Hi.
Oh, hi.
You need some water?
I do.
And number 4 too.
Oh, really?
Yeah, uh-huh. Number 4. You use the...
Yeah, it's okay.
Mm-hmm. Number 4.
Second floor?
Yeah.
Gotcha, guys. Well, have a good day.
You too.
Thank you.
No problem. I have filmed this elevator, like, on my dad's phone, like, from 2013, and I never got the chance to come here and get a retake. So here's a fresh take for you. Going up?
Yeah.
Come on in. What floor would you like?
I'm going to 5, please.
6 for me.
Okay.
Good day.
You too. Thank you.
No problem. GAL Jet Plus fixtures on a 988 height. Elevators in Massachusetts or MBTA elevators. What do you think about this elevator right here? You get a nice view of the one of the busiest interstate cloverleafs ever. And it looks like we're being summoned. So let's end it there. I do like the wood in this elevator. It looks nice. GALJ Plus. I think it's, this looks like the older model, but I'm not sure. I forgot to look at the cert. 125 feet per minute, 2,500 pound capacity. This is 395 Washington Street, but I think it's 10 according to that number up there. It's either 10 Tower Park Drive or 395 Washington Street. Wherever floats your boat. And there it goes. That was the owner. Hope you enjoyed it. There goes the machine room. So, that's it.